Also in court today, the woman charged for the abuse death of a six-year-old boy. Josie Dikeman is charged with first-degree intentional homicide in the death of Alexavier Pedrin. Today, the state requesting a trial date and a week's time to present its case. No official trial date has been set. Dikeman remains in La Crosse County Jail on a $250,000 cash bond.